So let's look at what happens at the start. Starting on our third finger, down from the D sharp, down the pattern to the B, then we move our second finger from the C sharp where it's been, and now we're going to go up the pattern like this. Three, two, one, two, three, four. So we're kind of just readjusting our middle three fingers, our second, third, and fourth finger, depending on whether we're coming down a phrase or going up a phrase. I'll show you that again. And then once we're there, we can play the next run of the phrase. That gets me halfway through bar two. Then I'm going to need to readjust to come back down to the start of bar three. So again, I can have the three fingers in the middle of my hand on the C sharp, D sharp, and F sharp, or on the D sharp, F sharp, and G sharp. The thumb and the little finger are going to stay on the two Bs either way. So it's that shape or that shape, depending on which part of the melody I'm playing. So from the top again. Once I'm there, readjust halfway through bar two, start again.